Your objective has been activate power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online. Activate secondary power relay.
Nice work, and we appreciate it. I just want to say that our costume department has some great tips on dressing as a special agent. So if you ever want some pointers, I can do you a solid.
Warning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
Come on, take him out!
We have another body. Hostile HQ neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
We got Alex! You shouldn't have come along!
I still have this.
This was pretty easy to. Oh, go ahead.
I've still got this one new evidence showing on my screen. I don't know what that's referring to.
Oh, you'll see that when you get back to the security section.
Oh, okay.
Then you get to view. It's going to be just like a little play. Ooh, did we pass up a.
Nope, right here.
Nope. Okay, cool.
Backpack.
Okay, cool. We gotta activate a relay up in that room. I'm gonna go activate the... I saw a thing up in that room that was... said activate something.
Okay.
Relay.
Alright, that's the way to go.
Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Whoever just turned on the lights? You're either JTF, or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Faye Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Sorta. Go down there if you want to.
Sure. Down there. Oh, dead bodies. Nice. There's some luck crap.
We'll check
go
this
side.
Nothing?
Wow, look at all this yellow body, yellow for this. Oh, it's a screenshot saved. Yeah, okay.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Oh,
oh, we got bad guys.
All right, coming out. All right, coming out. Can we mark him? That does not get all lucky to that man. Ooh!
Grenade!
Grenade!
Activate secondary power relay.
I really love how the, you know, the XP is shared too, man. There's no worries about it. Still my kill.
Hey, and you slow down when you're not having to rush. Make sure you get something.
Yeah. Nope. some over here in the corner. Restock.
Yeah. Just switch in there to throw. One of these things we have to do, we'll have to carry like a transformer to a spot. So it'll be nice having two of us to do it.
Cool.
Shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Yeah. That.
Contact. No, maybe not. Yep. Well, no, maybe not. Wow, look at all the flags. Screenshot saved.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the guy I saw in the forum complaining about how it doesn't look, he said from the trailers and E3 footage. Yeah.
Yeah, well, I mean, you hadn't even played it.
He said, yeah, exactly. Contact. Shot.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice. You broke his shield.
Or something. Yeah, you can get through him.
Nice. Break his shield, man. Contact. See how that sounds a little bit more beefy than the M4? I think it does, anyways. Looks clear.
Is it a bullpup? No, that's not a bullpup.
Here. Ooh, pick up some ammo or whatever the hell that is. Oh, flashbang grenade. Alright, and there we go.
Are you carrying the thing? Or have we picked it up yet?
I think the thing's right here, yeah. I'll pick it up.
Okay. You just put it right here. It's the next one that takes a while to move. I think I had to put it down 4 times for different waves.
Oh, wow. This would be nice. As... Contact.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here. Get them.
Screw their head. That's what I'm aiming for.
I'm like a hardcore sniper, man.
So
I'm gonna go check this one room over here. Right? Oh, maybe not.
I've got ammo here.
Matter. I think someone might have heard you.
Cool. I saw there's another room we missed. I'm gonna go look at it real quick.
Okay.
Side room that they came out of. You're good. Nothing in here. All clear. Sorry, I'm one of those OCD people who's like, oh, I missed a room.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Oh, purple dude.
Oh, he went flying.
Awesome. He's coming back up. Oh, headshot. Yes. God, this is satisfying. I'm just so pleasantly surprised.
Yeah, that's a nice change of pace.
Yeah, man. It's like, I think, you know, they just set themselves up. If they hadn't called this Tom Clancy's, you know, stuff, we would all be going like, oh, cool game, man.
Mm-hmm.
But since they call it Tom Clancy stuff, we all come to it with a certain, like...
A little dubious.
Yeah. Yeah, we're all expecting certain things. I'm gonna go check down there.
Okay.
See, that's the nice thing about having unlocked the medical wing, is now we can come in these contaminated areas with no problem.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, there's nothing here, but... Oh, wow. Pretty cool. Contacts! Upside.
Oh.
Takes awesome. A lot of shots for this gun.
Connect nice. Secondary power relay.
Pick it up.
Yeah.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Try going up that ladder if you need to. And we'll just hold them. They come in pretty quick. You put it down with the... I don't know what it was, actually.
Oh, they're on the left side. Shit. Fire.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
I got you. Don't move. Don't move.
Here he comes. Look out. Look out. Shit.
Go up the ladder.
Look, I'm free down.
Oop. Now I'm down.
You are?
Yeah.
Time for being fancy this time. Headshot at their ass. Okay, where are we going to?
Hang on a second, I gotta... Where the hell is the dog? Oh.
Oh, and you're...
Thought I heard her bark or something, but she's... She's under the laundry. Sorry, I guess
you need to go grab her?
No, I guess that was TV or something. I heard some dog bark like they were stuck.
How the hell do I drop this thing, man?
For me, it's A on the controller. So hit your action button, whatever that is. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, it's space. Space. That's what it is. Okay. Cool.
So if you want, there's like four waves of these guys. Go up to that point and drop it and come back.
Copy.
I'm going to go up the ladder.
Warning.
And shoot down at
hostiles
him.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Okay, I'm coming back. Here they come.
Nice.
There's a nice convenient barrel right there.
Yeah.
But there's a medical bag over here if you need one.
Okay.
I don't know if you get it if I pick it up. Let's see if you get it.
I'm full anyway, so it wouldn't matter.
Oh, okay. This is much better being able to drop it, man.
Oh, we could have come up that ladder and there's a pathway.
Oh, cool.
Activate power relay.
Restock over here.
There we go. Corner. Hope you can see in the dark. I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
Yeah, load up. It's the last area. This.
Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
This is a pain.
I gotta watch. Ooh, I see contact up above on the top. Maybe it's him. I don't know.
No, that's our guy that we're meeting in the control room over there.
Hang on a second.
All right, wait here. And they're gonna come in from down there, straight in front of us.
Jesus, this thing is loud.
And then the next wave's gonna come through an elevator to the right. Then someone will come in up top right. And then the tank guy comes in. So leave some barrels down there for him.
Everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
Copy. Yeah, I'll leave the barrels alone.
Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone to procure them less. Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
I must have done this 5 times the other day.
Really?
What do you know? It's alive.
Come on, come through it. Get through it.
Oh, crap. Cleanest. I thought you took care of these guys.
Oh, no, they're below us. That's right. But they don't know where we are yet.
Scanner thingy. There you are. Right side below us.
Nice.
This is just the best.
Yeah.
More of these guys? Really?
Oh man, wrong side. Got it.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Tell me. That's more of your.
That's a lot easier this way.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's clear.
Okay, top right. Or bottom right. Oh, that's the guy already. Yeah, that's the guy I was telling you about.
Yeah.
You don't want to be close to him.
Yeah, I'll try to get the hell out of here if I can. Mid shot. He like lit a purple fire.
There he goes.
Did it.
Oh, sweet. Took me forever to kill him on my own.
Good stuff over here. Did you get some goodies?
Come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so. Might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
That's it.